Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Zhou Di, a second-year tuba major student. Today, I will be performing Sonata in G minor by Henry Eccles, a very famous British composer from Baroque period, with my friend Sean, a second-year piano major student. The reason why I choose this piece is because I really like Baroque piece, and this piece has so many strong musical characters within just 8 minutes. More interesting thing, because this piece was composed in 1720, 300 years ago, and even earlier than the modern tuba came out. So I think for Henry Eccles, he might never think that one day his piece can be played by instrument that he didn't know. And I wish this piece can show you the charm by its unique music characters and by our instrument, tuba, to play the Baroque piece. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Yi Qing. I'm a year three clarinet major student. This is my pianist, Beatrice. Today, we are going to present the third and fourth movements of Saint-Saëns Clarinet Sonata in E flat major, Opus 167. Hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Victoria Klukina, and today I'm going to perform Zubin Concerto Allegro No. 1. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Cao Lan, a third year viola major student. Today I will perform the third movement of the Beck's Viola Sonata together with pianist Liu Jia. Arnold Beck is a fine pianist, but he loves poetry and composing as well, and he also loves the music of Wagner, the Celtic music, and Nordic culture, so you can hear a lot of interesting elements inside his music. So the third movement, to be honest, I think it's not a beautiful piece, but it's real, just like life. It contains not only sweetness, but doubt, fear, worry, uncertainty, darkness as well. But that's also why life, the meaning of life is so rich. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming for today's noon recital. And we're KDJ Brass Trio, and today we're gonna be performing Triangles by John Stevens. This piece was composed in 1978, and it was really very influenced by all the new musical genres coming at that time, just like funk and disco, and also with some other more classic styles like jazz, bebop, and we could even say like it has some influence from Bernstein. So once again, enjoy Triangles by John Stevens.
Thank you. Thank you.